My initial question came to me, who am I and what makes me the Hiromi Tango? And the word genes came. Everything is very precious. I'm always interested in this point that each interaction, each moment, you know, the saying, being in the moment is the most beautiful feeling. But then if we collect or accumulate those moments and it become a mass, and this is the result of the special moments and interactions, what is it? It's quite complex and rich, overwhelming. Then it become nothing.